Hi, I'm Chris Eisgruber, president of Princeton University. It's my pleasure to welcome Princeton's great class of 2029. Among your first introductions to the university's robust intellectual life is the Princeton Pre-read. Each summer, I assign a book to the incoming class that many faculty and staff will read along with you. You'll then have the opportunity to discuss the book with the author and me during orientation. The pre-read selection for 2025 is On the Fringe, Where Science Meets Pseudoscience by Princeton's Dean of the College, Michael Gordin. I had many reasons for choosing On the Fringe as this year's pre-read. One is that it grew out of a class that Dean Gordin taught to Princeton undergraduates. Perhaps for that reason, the book is a marvelous introduction to a wide range of topics, from logical positivism to quantum mechanics to the shameful history of eugenics, that will provide useful background for courses you might take at this university. Most importantly, I chose On the Fringe as our pre-read because it invites conversation about the purposes of the liberal arts curriculum that awaits you at Princeton. Now, let's hear a word from the author, Dean Michael Gordin.
The thing I most hope you learn from this book is about the nature of disagreement. The entire structure of scholarship, whether in the humanities, the social sciences, the sciences, or engineering, is structured around not agreeing, in coming up to a question, taking different views, and trying to hash out what's right and what's not right. So it raises questions about ethics, about the philosophy of knowledge, which is called epistemology, and about politics. And what I really want to hear is the conversation from you, and I hope that you enjoy having that conversation with your peers as well.